Okay, you got recorded this.
All right.
This is bullshit.
Just in time.
But where did it even go? Oh, here it is. Because it's so fucking colorless, this is Skip It.
What?
Yes! Yeah. First of all, where the hell are the wheels?
Yeah.
There's no wheels on it at all. Second, it's totally colorless. Third, it's not even like officially Skip It anymore. It's Twister Rave Presents Skip It.
What?
So, okay, there's way too many things to talk about with this. First of all, who would, even if you're 15 years old, who would have this at a fucking rave?
Right.
She's like, I'm one of the cool kids now. And they're like, whoa, she's got Skip It. And it's like, she's like in her 15-year-old rave clothes or whatever. And it's like, who would use this at a rave? I mean, just going around, it's like, well, hey, oh, hey, that's hitting me in the ankle. Yeah, it's great. Yeah. Like, we're going to love you. Right. And it's like, so sad. The original Skip It, like, is not around anymore,
I don't think.
At least not in toy stores. So, yeah, this is like, you know what this is? It's like you got the original RoboCop that was like, you know, really cool and colorful looking and stuff. And then you have the new PG-13 version that makes no sense.
Yes.
And that's what this is.
The PG-13 version.
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
So, I tried it. It still doesn't work like the original skin.
Well, I guess nothing changed.
Yeah, no, it's like exactly the same. Oh, man, that is...
Oh, welcome back.
Yeah, that is really
Disney
similar.
Afternoon. Why are the things back? What?
Yeah, that is really similar.
There's other... Oh, they're not little kid.
Trying to think. There's got to be another show. I mean, we can keep... Probably keep the jean jacket that I think should be okay and the headband. But yeah, the shirt's way too similar.
Yeah.
I just looked at it like, wow.
It's already ready.
We're just a few
scrunchy
shorts, and
it's easy.
This is cool.
What?
What is that?
You guys put so much
time into that. Oh, the Cthulhu hat? Head? Yeah, that was crazy.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Rachel got to wear it.
Yeah. What was that in?
It was in the Devil Review.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
At the end. Oh, you didn't see that one? It's pretty good.
Here, Taylor? Go ahead and try it on, and try it on without the jean jacket, Andrew. See how that...
Okay.
Wear it backwards.
Oh, backwards, okay.
Yeah.
Well, the Flash would be relevant, seeing as it's coming out soon.
Yeah, but this is an old commercial.
Oh.
80s. Well, there was in the 80s, or was it... Oh, that classic show!
Yeah, that classic show, The Flash.
Late 80s, early 90s,
with Mark Hamill as the Chister!
Oh, that, really?
Oh, it's amazing!
Wow!
It is like... I don't know if it was intentionally trying to do Adam West Batman, but it was pretty damn close.
Yeah, I don't think it was intentional.
Yeah, I think like they were trying to be a real superhero show, but it's like, it was painful.
Oof.
Let's see. So, let's even roll it up a bit more.
We're red and blue.
The bottom, like.
Oh, the this?
Both, yeah. Stand next to Malcolm, let me see.
We're on vacation.
go ahead, try switching it around.
Okay.
I think the label in the front might make it work. Yeah,
because
I have...
Oh, gosh, my arms.
She's used to having straight jackets on, so...
It's like, oh.
Yeah, try rolling it up in the bottom. Close. I feel like... let's try the jean jacket. Yeah, I feel like we're close. There's like just one thing missing.
There's always something missing.
There's always
missing.
One thing
yeah,
missing.
Just one little thing.
With Malcolm, the red and the blue.
Oh yeah, red and blue.
Yeah, well, that's always it. It's like, you know, hey kids, thank God you're all color coordinated in this commercial.
Right, so we know what we're looking at.
Or I could like tie it around my...
That almost kind of works.
Try
it around the waist, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, I think that works fine, but yeah, I just keep thinking of Disney. The more we can forget about that incredibly high-ranked review, the better. It's almost at a million, I think.
Wow.
I love that
review. That one turned out really good.
Yeah, I really like that.
Here, just lift it higher up. Both the jacket and the shirt. Yeah, I think that works okay.
All right. We're 90s kids.
Skip it.
Tripping. Yeah, tripping. Tripping.
It's a, I want each of you to try this.
Oh, I'd love to skip it.
She's gonna nail it.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Okay, you did skip it as a kid?
Yeah, for
okay,
sure.
See, was this the one you had?
No.
Oh, nobody had this shit.
She's like, what is that?
No, okay, this is rave skip it.
Because kids need to rave.
Yeah, right. Well, no, first of all, okay, even if there are, like, whatever, 15-year-old, 10-year-old raves or something like that, who's going to wear this at a rave?
No one.
Like, you know, look, guys, I'm hurting your ankle over and over. I'm popular now.
I can't imagine being on ecstasy and doing that.
try it so you can get it to work. I could not get that damn thing to work.
But it brings out the full color potential with the ecstasy.
That's true. Okay.
I'm going to be so bad
this
at this.
This is so weird.
Go,
it's
yeah.
It's going really fast.
Okay, no, it kind of works. Where it works better for her.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to fail this.
Yeah, no. Like, I tried out just...
It's hard to get it started, but once you start, it's falling off my legs.
Just came right off.
Probably because we're not like 5.
Yeah. Right.
So, well, okay, that's the show off.
I'm ready to embarrass.
Show off. So okay. Talented.
Yes. I'm ready to embarrass myself.
How cold is it outside? Like,
it's chilly, but it'd be fine.
Yeah, with these.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we shouldn't be out there too much.
Yeah,
but I'll explain to you while we're in here. Cool. So pretty much, we're gonna go to one of the corners, and just like in the commercial, you two come around the corner, go, huh? Like that, you know, like, what's over there? Right. Like, I want to turn over there for some reason at the same time.
It's and, a skip in the corner.
You see the one toy there, and you both go, you know, oh wow, and. Run towards it, and since we only have one, we're gonna act like you two sort of separate, you know, like, well, you point down, and, like, you're each grabbing one, each trying it, but on the close-ups, we'll just get, like, a close-up of each one. So we'll do, you know, one of you guys, just the head and shoulders, you know, trying it, and then, yeah, now Malcolm first, you'll fall, wah!
Yeah.
Like that, and then Tamara, you'll fall, wah! On top of him.
That's awesome.
Yes. And then we get close-ups of the feet doing it. And then, you get a shot of, like, Malky, you know, pushing her off, you know, and you look on the thing, and you're sort of reading the back, and then you see both of you, like, you know, on your cell phone, like, you know, dialing the number that's on there, and then we're going to cut to the green screen of you guys suing the toy brand.
Yes!
Sweet. I hope we get a lot of money.
Yes.
Well, I'm sure they're loaded. It's the new rave thing.
Right.
They can't keep them on the show.
Yeah.
Light it up to
That's what it says?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I just love that. It's like, Twister has a rave brand. I just love that.
Right. Twister.
Is that just something kids do now? It's like, you know, hey, it's a rave. Twister and skip it at the same time. What a great.
Oh, God.
It's so random.
Okay, so I went there. So I got a lot of props from Toys R Us, clearly. And I said, I need a skip it, and I need a pop-up book. It's if we have any, they should be right there. I'm like, if they have any. And the only thing I could find is, like, a Fairy Tales Princess whatever, where it's, like, a pop-up kind of kingdom or whatever. I don't even know if it's really a story, but I haven't opened it yet.
Pop-up kingdom?
But here's the thing that I didn't know. Because there are no other pop-up books.
Really?
I don't know if pop-up books are still around. Because all of them were, like, push the button and they make a sound. There's a lot of those.
Right.
But, yeah, I don't know if there's actually any more pop-up books, which is, like...
It's a thing of the past now?
Yeah, that's not, like, a, oh, son of a bitch. I mean, it's not that big a deal to get angry over, but it's, like, what, really? Like,
right.
There's a craft-ish to them.
You might have to go, it would probably be at, like, a children's bookstore.
Right, like Zany
Brady.
Anything.
Yeah, you might be right. I mean, like, I have no idea. It could just very well be, like, I looked in the wrong place and there's, like, a bajillion of them, you know, whatever. But,
I haven't seen them.
I mean, not that we're in kids' aisles much.
True, yeah. Like, I have a lot of nieces and nephews and stuff. None of them have pop-up books.
Yeah, I mean, I don't... Remember the last time I saw
like, but we have internet books. You just push something. It's like, here's your story online in book form.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Nookup books.
Or like you said, there's so many where you press a button and it makes a sound or it does something.
Yeah, like I've seen a lot of those.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's like I say, it's not like a, you know, oh, son of a bitch, we should get angry because it's a fucking pop-up book. But at the same time, it's like, it's kind of sad.
Yeah.
Yeah. dying
nostalgic
art form.
Nostalgic getting nostalgic.
I know, weird, right?
Nice suit, Jim.
Yeah. Yeah.
So your suit's really well.
It's the only one that fits me anymore.
Oh! Well, it fits you very well.
I used to have a bunch of nice suits, and I've grown out of all of them. I was trying to put them all on, because we were supposed to go to a wedding.
You're a growing boy. Oh, let me get my camera.
Alright.
Fits better than my half-ass. Like I barely put on anything.
Just like, just
like, oh, I should get on something, kind of, sort of. The having is that Skippin is causing too many lawsuits, but there's going to be no talking in it. You know, it's just me. You know, he'll just go to you know, so yeah, just like in big layers, just like, you know, Skippin, you know, too many Skippin lawsuits, and then just like graphs and numbers, I mean, all that. So you're always good at writing stuff that, like, if you look closely, it's always like, holy shit, that's evil. So, yeah, just improvise, have fun. Like, set this up! And that song is, it's been in my head all day. Like, shit, as soon as I start getting it together.
I feel better with life.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing gets to you. Same fresh day and cool. Nothing fresh and full of life. Except I can't find it. Where's my fucking Mentos? Ah, here's my Mentos. It's fresh and full of life.
I'm Mentos right now.
Do you
the
really?
Fresh maker.
Do you have mint? Because I only have fruit.
I have mint.
I love the fruit ones.
I'm pretty sure
I like
do.
Them both, actually. I'm a mint.
I mean the fruit will work, but it's like the mint is always the one that they show. Because, like, they didn't have any at the place I went to, so...
Toys R Us.
I had never had Mentos before.
Really?
And I saw them... I may or may not have been buying whiskey.
Oh.
I was at the
perfect combo.
The store.
A natural combination.
And I bought
Tara,
them.
Tara, you have a problem. It's called not enough whiskey.
Oh, yeah, but they're, like, all... They're done.
Oh, let me see.
There's, like, one in there.
Yeah, that ain't gonna work. That's dope. But thanks for the offer.
But they're pretty good, though.
They are.
The Fresh Maker.
The Fresh Maker.
I'm
impressed that you know the song so well.
No, it used to be everywhere. I mean, like, all over the place.
Oh.
They're stale now.
Oh, where
they're stale.
Oh, it's over here.
Yeah, they're kind of hard.
Let's take a look.
Buy off jurors. This is Rob's real plan.
This is what I do every morning.
In his house. That's hilarious. Right. I can see that.
He's got a whiteboard in his room.
It's an offshore tax show.
Hey there. Hi. I'm going to be thinking for a few minutes. So
oh, okay.
If you want to keep recording, go nuts, but... These are just coming to me. I'm trying to think what other douchey things the Skippin people can do.
Right.
How much is
rename the product?
Oh,
what do you call the swinging like ball and chain? Like
a flail.
Flail. How do you spell it?
F L A I L. Flail. It's pretty funny since it is a fail.
Add spikes.
Go ahead and do it. Just throw it onto the...
flail it.
I forgot how to spell medieval.
Okay, yeah.
E-I-V-A-L, right?
I-E?
I-before
I-E sounds like it would make sense,
yeah.
Which is why I don't think it is.
Right, yeah.
Some asshole on the internet's gonna be, "Did I spell medieval?"
No, I before E, except after C.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm the worst speller in the world.
English is such a
stupid...
Yeah. Normans.
It
really is.
The fucking Normans. I blame the Normans. We'd be speaking Proto-German if those goddamn French didn't invade. And they mucked it all up. Buy off jurors, rebrand as flail, and sell to medieval times.
That's a good one.
Yeah, go ahead. See if you can put in, like, sort of, like, graphs and charts and stuff like that, too, even if it's just at the bottom. Look at the chart.
Right, he just, like, comes in.
Oh, the analyst will never die. He's always back, even as a kid.
Wait. I'm the geeky one. Damn, you just gotta wear that during the shoot. Yeah. I'm obsessed with that.
I love this.
You start beating the boss with that? I'm just punching
my
him.
Ultimate solution. Fuck it, dude.
Nice. That's funny. That's really good.
Plug it in would help.
Shipped defective products to Africa. The electronic, like, dumpster.
Fresh goes better, mentals fresh. I don't always remember what the lyrics are, but I just know it's like that. Fresh goes better, mentals fresh, full of life. Mentos.
The fresh maker.
Whose hand is this big, though?
You're pretty tiny. Let me see if that's like, wow. I thought I had your fingers. You're right. Right.
It's huge, yeah. It's so big. And, like, I can't imagine that would help you during a fight. Like, it would just get in your way.
It's a
butcher's
glove.
Oh. Oh. It's like, oh, so it's not for
this. It almost fits. It hangs up just a little bit. No, it's pretty damn big.
Okay. I was picturing, like, a knight wearing it. I couldn't imagine that helping.
I'll get out my sword.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Metal fingers. Metal fingers.
I used to
just say, like this. Oh, no.
Oh, no. My knife.
Keep having fun with
it. I used to sell flavored butter in Costco because.
Oh, nice.
Why not? And we
didn't know I was doing it, but.
Yeah, like they didn't hire you. You just kind of did it.
No one questioned it.
Everyone loves butter. And we had to wear one of these. Now that I think back, when we cut the bread with the butter on.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Who made Skip It? Is that Hasbro?
Now it's made by Twister.
No. It is still Hasbro.
Oh.
The thing says Hasbro.
Yeah.
So go ahead and put it on there.
Do you that guy with the glasses? Hasbro didn't let me skip it in the past. As a skip it expert, you should know this. Your video was ruined.
All right, what's going on?
Okay, so this has nothing to do with anything. Jim just comes in with this on his head. Go ahead, put it
what?
On.
Go ahead.
Okay, so he just comes out with that. Context, please. And I say, well, what is it? Well Jim recently had a kid, and what are you planning to do with him?
So I got a little gorilla costume for my son, who's 9 months.
Oh.
And so I'm going to paint this, and I'm the Empire State Building, so it looks like he's
going to be climbing the Empire
State. That's adorable.
You are a sick bastard.
That is adorable.
Fucking cutest thing ever.
That is
right?
Makes me mad.
No, wait. And can you somehow have him, like, you know, if he ever puts his hand on Joanna, like he's holding Joanna somehow, yeah. She's big or something?
Yeah, he has to wear white dress.
Oh, and a little Barbie doll.
Yeah. God,
that's cute.
That's perfect.
No, that's something like I can see on college. Joanna can be the most clever costumes or whatever.
Joanna can be the Chrysler Building and look all sad.
Oh.
The airplane.
Yeah. No, she has one of those things where the airplanes are flying around her head or something. She's like,
God damn it, Jim. Stop being so cute.
I know.
Yeah, that's great.
What are you trying to win Father of the Year?
Yep.
Or maybe she can be Godzilla, too. We finally have that.
Yeah.
Down.
She did get a little. Joanna got a little dinosaur, like a child's dinosaur costume.
Uh huh.
So it's like, it just fits. Like, she just wears it, so it's like it just hangs kind of like. And she's got the headpiece or whatever, so.
That is awesome.
That's so cool.
That's really creative. I've never heard of that.
No, that is awesome.
Makes you want to have a kid.
He's like, no.
Yes. But then when I hear about the stories of him staying up till 4 a.m, no.
That's the trade-off.
Yeah.
They are cute.
They are
cute. And that way you can't kill them.
Yeah. Right.
Evolutionary design.
Right, yes. We're going to make Tamra frozen.
Christ! I was frozen today!
Yeah, we've used blue a lot, haven't we?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This is my second full face blue.
Oh. Oh, so you've caught up with me.
Man.
Yeah, the first one was the bees.
Yeah.
That was
the bees. Yeah, both my blues have been about this color. Or I think this one's a little...
God,
This one's a little pastier.
Yeah, your first one was from the Spider-Man, right?
Yeah. I'm...
Electro.
Yeah, Electro. I'm, don't you know? I'm Electro. And then the second one was the...
Hellraiser, right?
Yeah, Pencil Head.
I really want to do that, that you made for me.
Yeah, with the split open head.
Damn, that looks so cool.
One of these days.
So glad I didn't do it that day, though.
Yeah, no, that would have been a miserable experience for you.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah. Just being, like, all sick and miserable with makeup. Just, like, sneezing off the makeup. It's like, ah,
God, that would have been terrible. I was miserable that day.
Yeah, no, I'm sure. Yeah, when you called, I was like, nah, she's done.
It's like, yeah, she's done.
She's like, it's not going to be a good idea.
Uh-oh.
Well, I felt bad, and I was like, I'm just going to tell them I can't do it. And then Doug called, and I was like, oh, I can do it.
Yeah.
I can do it.
I can't say no to Doug.
Like, when you start, you
not
know,
after
start...
those pictures you talk.
You know when you start talking about something, and you're sick, and it's like, oh, I feel even better right now.
It's like, I feel better. It's the placebo effect.
Yeah.
It's like when you go to the doctor's office, you just feel better.
Most people talk to Doug, they get sicker, but...
Could easily be like some Tim Burton role. That was a bit of a Helena Bonham Carter that you had going on there with that expression.
She's not crazy enough yet.
Yeah,
it's another year.
So Doug's like, well, I was supposed to bring my wife's jacket in because it's all pink and looks like something a little girl would wear. But I totally forgot it, so we're using this really old coat, but it's got green on it, and we're using a green screen. So, Rob, can you put masking tape all over it to cover up the green? Sure, Doug. No problem.
Oh, man. Well, I guess it will play into what kind of Father Doug is in this role.
Yeah,
it's like he's got a duct-taped coat. And
this is also how we keep actors from running away out of the makeup chair.
Oh.
Not really, we're going to cover you in pencils, Malcolm. I don't think so. I do.
Oh, no. Yeah. I was restrained by those chains over there.
Oh, well, that's for other reasons.
Oh, my.
Only Jim knows for sure. Don't ask. Don't ask.
That will probably melt.
Yeah. We'll have to do it. I'll probably have to do it like right before.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's sugar?
Yeah.
Aw, camera's so sweet.
Oh, you're putting on like sugar?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. But the thing is, like, are you putting her in front of the bright lights? Is this a green screen or what is this?
There's a green screen, and then there's one of me bringing her in light in the hallway, and then one of her at the kitchen table.
We would have to put the sugar on right before, because otherwise the heat will just sort of melt.
Yeah, it's, well, thank, the lights are not.
And then after that,
hot. Yeah. Yeah, no, honestly, I think you're right. I think we just put on like a little bit, like.
No, put it on right before, and then after we're done shooting, release the ants.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's fire. Where do you think I was?
It's like that Simpsons episode, Lisa with the bubble gum in her hair, just running away with the bees in her head. Ah!
We're terrible people. And I like it because the blue actually in the hair really helps.
Yeah.
Oh.
Question here.
So is there any more, or is it just that?
Well, the coat is going to cover
her
red
scarf
and stuff. The hair is going to be cut. That is kind of true.
I'm going to powder the hair a little bit.
Okay.
I don't want to spray it with that stuff because otherwise I'd be stuck with the
white hair on the way over.
White hair, yeah.
I guess some
can we
mix.
Spray the hat?
Well, originally the bow is what we were going to use. But, well...
Oh, I see. Okay.
No, but spraying
see,
the hat's
my only thing.
Not a bad idea. And
she looks more dead right now.
Well, she
I
is...
I am dead.
Yeah,
she
is. Frozen
dead. Pretty much frozen dead is what she is.
I know you're talking about, like, if there's...
But, like, CSI dead, not funny frozen ha-ha.
Well, no, it depends on the face she makes. If she makes, like, an...
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's terrifying.
That was something out of a Japanese horror movie. That was
yeah.
like The Ring.
No,
Ju-on.
Yeah, that's like The Grudge or whatever. You just
yeah,
go
The Grudge.
Going,
wow!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You got a great
I know what it looked like.
I think I'm doing like maybe like this.
Wait, do that again.
Like, that's pretty funny. I think that's funny when she does that thing.
I have no idea these will fit. Let's just see.
I think I can get my hand in there.
Oh, there. Yeah, gotta try.
Just a little mitts.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, this is perfect. What I was going to have is when I bring her in, I'm like, okay, let's get this, skip it out of your hand. I want the hand to actually come off, so with these we can just stuff something in there, and then she can just have her, like, hand in the coat. Yeah, like
that. That's funny.
So, yeah, that'd be good. Oh, you're grown up.
That's so funny.
Hello.
Just another day at the office.
Indeed.
He challenge you to a duel.
How dare you?
I love the power glove. It's so bad.
I love that glove.
I know, right? We've been like tossing it around all day. Like, yeah. We put it on and it was like, my God, I feel like I've got power.
Right.
No power. Because I feel like if I just, you know, like punch somebody in the face, like,
right.
It will really fucking hurt.
Yes.
Here, Malcolm, come here for a second.
Let's see. Oh. Yeah.
This just tastes good, dude.
It is good.
It's delicious.
Oh, you know,
that looks great.
Yeah, okay, yeah. That'll totally work.
Yeah, say just sort of cover. Start covering also up in here. Tie the tape here. What the hell? Paint. Okay, now it looks better. Now she just looks
like a shiny. What a difference that makes, yeah.
Yeah, that does.
Less creepy, more funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, just do the Nicholson face if they have a shiny venom.
Yeah, why did he make that face?
That's how Jack Nicholson would die. Tell me Jack Nicholson would not die that way. But they're going to bury him, like, you know, put him in the casket and everything's going to be...
Probably.
Yeah, there'll be a lot more.
White Christmas?
You should come over to our place. My wife puts it on every frickin' like winter.
You know, I only come over because actually I've never seen all of it.
You've never seen it? I've only seen bits. Okay, like honestly, if you want the honest assessment, it's a goofy, dumb little film. But you'll never find a movie where by the end of it you're just like, oh my God, I am shitting Christmas. It's like, Home Alone. Like, you look at Home Alone and you're like, this movie's really silly, but by the end of it, you're just like, God, I love Christmas.
Right.
Totally, yeah. Absolutely. It gets you in the Christmas spirit.
It
does.
It's not amazing. Snow until the last 5 minutes of that movie.
Yeah. It's not like this masterful piece of art.
Yeah, no. You spend like 20 minutes of the film in Miami, I think. Like, yeah. It's a strange movie.
Have you seen the movie, it's a horror movie, Black Christmas?
Oh, hell yeah.
You have? I was like, whoa.
I am also a fan of Jack Frost, not the Michael Keaton film. That's right. Another horror movie.
Yeah, that confused me. Like, I rented it, I'm like, this isn't scary at all. Yeah, I was confused. No, I rented it when I was like 11.
I mean, Michael Keaton as a snowman is kind of creepy.
It
out,
is.
I expected more gore.
Right, I was like, this is kind of creepy, but it's not scary.
Did anyone see Tusk yet?
See what?
Tusk.
No.
I want to see it so
Tusk.
Bad.
Tusk?
I want to see that in Birdman.
Yeah, I want to see Birdman so bad. Right. When does that come out? Is it out?
I think so.
Is it?
I think it came out.
I want to go see it.
Did it come and go?
God, help me.
No.
I think it just got released.
Yeah,
I totally
got
to see it. I just saw Tim Burton's Batman last week, so I'm all over
it. It still looks a little too big with the show. I'm trying to, is there like a sweater?
It is like a different color.
Thank you.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
Whatever, that's not a Christmas classic. Now sing the sister song from that movie.
Sister song? Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Ouch!
Whoa!
I'll try.
Rob took it to a dark place.
Dude, that's
but the fire's so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it go,
can't hold it back
anymore.
Sing it like Nickelback. That was the Nickelback cover.
Nickelback.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Girl, let it go.
Girl.
Yes, sure. Back in anymore.
Girl.
Girl. This was a Nickelback free zone. There were rules of those posts on the door.
Stand. Stay.
Jim's watching this like, I gotta rethink my life.
Cold never bothered me anyway. Yeah. You gotta add a year.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Doug, we're singing Nickelback. Will you get the fuck out of here?
No, we're singing a Nickelback cover of Frozen's Let It Go.
It's worse. It's a Nickelback cover of Frozen. Get your ass out of here, or one of us will end up dead.
I'm dreaming of a Nickelback
Christmas. Yeah.
Christmas is everybody hates.
Everybody hates.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Doug, where are you?
Oh.
Looks like they walk in and we all will have beaten each other.
What songs do Nickelback sing?
I don't know. All I know is that they sing like 90s.
I only know Nickelback from like people making fun of Nickelback.
Right, same. Sadly. I like how the skip it keeps coming back.
Yeah, no, it sort of made its way throughout the whole review, which I like left incorporated into future reviews.
Yes.
Hold it a little higher. There you go. All right, and do the face.
It's a great.
Actually, let me just push the hair back a little bit. Let's see the other cross eye. There we go. Okay. All right. And make the face. The twitching lip is a nice touch. That's good. No, that's all we need. Good. I'm just going to get my shots real fast that they won't take.
Your face is gonna stick that way.
Right. Said the father.
That would be amazing.
Thank you. Did you make
that
face?
That actually doesn't
be like that for him. Scott makes me keep your face that way, it'll stick.
Yeah. I like how the father, by the way, is just ass bad guy.
Yeah.
Kind of, yeah.
It's the exact same character. Right down to the pure evil.
Yeah, you're right, and the pipe and everything. Yeah, there's just something about when I see a person with
maybe you've been hiding out say, don't trust him.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
That might be a good way. Like, maybe that's how we get rid of him.
It's actually the...
There's something very dark and wrong about this character.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the villain from Kids Next Door. I don't know if you ever watched that cartoon.
Yeah.
I've
never seen that.
Yeah, you're father.
I'm going to have you on
just like,
that show.
Yeah, I love that show.
Close up, kind of like, maybe waist up to the head. I need you to do
finally someone that knew my reference.
Was that waist up to the head?
Yeah. So
are you doing audio?
Yeah.
It's like,
I'm burning up.
Oh, you're burning up. I thought you were warm and toasty.
It is nice, actually. I'm not, it's not bad.
Okay.
Yeah, that should be good.
Okay.
Oh, is that Nash?
Oh.
Oh, hey!
Nash-tastic. How you doing?
You're all right.
It's good. I hope you don't mind being on camera. I'm just always doing this sort of thing.
That's fine.
Come on in.
Have the same one.
Oh, do we? Oh, we do have the same one, basically.
Well, I get the 5100.
I'm going to film this real quick, guys. It shouldn't
no
take
problem.
Too long.
All right. Get
out the frame. And we are rolling. All right. Just going to walk in the frame. Okay, walk in the frame because you're in frame already.
I can just be our command. Yeah. What do you say we get you up all your favorite Campbells? I'll take that as a yes. Yeah. Okay, and we'll do that.
It'd be much funnier if the other hand fell off. I'll take that as a yes.
Oh.
May we
we can do that. Like, maybe, like, yeah, I just, like, you know, I take that up. It's like, can you make it drop, like, whenever you want?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, let's see. So it's like if I just, you know, oh my, you're having a lot of fun out there. Wow. What do you say we get you a bowl of your favorite Campbell's soup?
Clunk.
No, I mean, like, have that one fall.
Oh.
I'll take that as a yes. No, but you know what? I love the somebody's growing up line.
Yeah.
No, I say keep it, just make the other hand fall.
As well.
Have both of them.
Go ahead, can you stuff another one? Yeah.
It's like, sure, I can make another fake hand.
I think you're right, that is pretty funny.
You're welcome.
Yeah, no, that way we can have both the grow up line and also the, the other hand fall. So, no, I like that.
And I recorded it too, so now they get to see the evolution of a joke.
Ooh! The evolution of Rob's genius.
Rob has good ideas.
Well, I cut it out right before you said Rob's genius. Oh damn it.
Well, it's
that
on this camera.
The world still won't know.
Well, it's on this camera.
There you go. That camera's not as good as this one, though.
Because it's not on set.
Shut up, Malcolm.
Actually, I recorded in the hopes of catching a keeper, but...
Oh.
Oh, that's right. Nash is here. I just put my glasses on like, ah!
Snatch. That's right.
Just like NMI tribe, just hi, I'm Nash. Hi, I'm Nash.
Smoke over there. I don't know, man, but one day I came in, I thought the goddamn place was on fire. I swear to God, I came in, I was like, holy shit, this like it's.
We got like Russian mafia. I swear.
Yeah, they're
we
really
wrote that
shady
as a joke
group.
In demo reel, and then it really happened. It
yeah,
was so fulfilling prophecy.
Yeah. It was weird.
I just realized that we wrote it.
Like, what do you guys do? It's like, we distribute cigarettes. Great.
But then, like, sometimes you hear weird banging and stuff over there.
Yeah, and giant trucks, unmarked trucks come up, and like, some mafia scheme. I know it. I just know it.
You didn't see it.
Right.
You didn't see it. Yeah. Would you like a pack of smokes?
Sure.
Wait.
Dos to Dania, camarada.
Holy, it's one. All right.
Alright, Tamara, which one do you want? Avengers or Mario? Avengers. What I like about this is like healthy kids and they have a picture of Thor like, you're fucking kid, you look like this.
Yeah.
I like how it's classic recipe. I'm like, Avengers are part of a classic recipe.
Yes.
Okay. Alright, what we'll do, let's plan this out first so that, you know, she'll fall in the exact spot. We could probably still give her the black, Yeah, like the black glove or...
I put him in there on the bookshelf.
Well, it's cooler in here, at least.
So I'll come in, you know, there you go, a bowl of your favorite Campbell's... Oh, my God.
Dip it.
All right, so right there, all right. So I'll remove so but like...
Is it okay if...
Is it okay if I hit record and then go back there?
Oh,
I have no idea what the spray radius of Campbell's soup is going to be.
Right, I'm concerned because my face is bigger than this bowl. So I'm concerned that it's going to tip and it's going to get everywhere. Is that okay? Because it's going to be like...
Doug
can clean up, sure, it's fine.
Honestly, no, that's kind of my plan now. What's that?
Put something on her lap.
Yeah, thank I was you. Gonna say that was kind of the original idea, is have like a bunch of like paper towels over the place too.
What happened to you? I souped myself.
What happened to you? A Doug Walker shoot!
Yeah.
So this is one take, huh?
Yeah, this has
yeah,
gotta
this
be one take.
This happens way more than you think. The nice thing is I don't have to hold the camera myself this time. Normally it's like, yeah, this is like one take, and Rob is all part of an elaborate shot where you'll be filming for 5 minutes straight, and if anything goes wrong, the whole thing's ruined.
It's like the one take that we were supposed to do for the foamy at the mouth of the mouth.
Oh, yeah.
Laughed.
Oh, yeah. I ended up cracking up.
That was me this time. It's okay. Thank you. Yeah, that's better.
Oh, that works too, yeah. Do we have other towels? Maybe that
Who
would
was
probably
that from?
Help. If not, we just do the paper towel. Right?
I thought we had a big towel here, but
we have an umbrella. Because I can sit here behind an umbrella.
You want to get ants? Because this is how you get ants.
I mean, if it's one take, I think I'm just going to slam it. Just to get a good shot.
Oh, Rob moves back.
I mean, I don't think he'll reach you.
Rob's a
I'll
pussy,
be,
so just...
I'll be fine. I will stay here. Even though it's not progressive.
You won't break. This reminds me of when James Cameron got the shot under the bridge with the truck coming over because everyone else is too afraid. Rob is braving soup.
much like James Cameron.
Hey, I braved fucking Kickassia. I'm not afraid of the danger. I just don't like camels.
Okay. I'm trying to think of just oh Christ, pray. Oh Christ. So you can see me when I'm right here, Rob?
Yeah, both of you are in. Do you have your glasses?
Oh, hold on.
This is what the shot's gonna look like. Now, I mean, if you want it closer for the soup effect, I can do that, but you're gonna go out of
No, no, that's pretty much what I want.
Okay.
Let's take this down. This is always so good. It's like I always forget it's up there.
Right.
So, yeah, and what I'll do, I'll put a bowl of your favorite Splunk. Oh, Christ. And then I'll, like, tap you, just be like, okay, you know, and you can bring it up.
Do you want this on autofocus or spot?
Spot, if you can.
So, stay still. Oh my god. Turn that fucking thing.
Good thing I'm not totally full from lunch, or this would suck. Oh god, it's...
Oh wow, that is...
You chose Avengers.
I did. That's my bad.
Maybe what, it should have been to plant
that base right into Thor.
You should try to pull me up and see if a noodle comes up. Like, you should go, oh Christ, and then...
So, hold on. Go kerplunk.
Oh,
I'm so
father
laugh,
of the year.
Just make sure you have enough time. So
no,
you can
okay,
cut
I'll
out.
Go. Oh Christ! And then, so if I need to cut there, I can. But then
yeah.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And then left, okay. Right, and just fucking bolt. Yeah. We'll do that. Okay. So if you laugh, it's fine. We got a good take.
Yeah. God.
Okay, so yeah, right there.
I hope I don't mess this up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Recording?
Yes, we are.
Alright. Quiet on the set. Ready, Tamara?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. And action? There you go, honey. A bowl of your favorite. Oh, Christ.
I was waiting almost for like a gurgle, like.
I tried to gurgle and it didn't gurgle.
No, I heard a gurgle.
Oh,
I heard something.
I tried to.
I was expecting like a noodle to fly. I'm like.
I was trying. The gurgle was me trying to get a noodle in my mouth, so when I came up, I could spit it out, but it didn't.
Nice.
I couldn't. Oh god.
No, that.
Yes. Nice. Woo. Right.
What was that?
It doubles as a makeup room.
Oh. It actually, it didn't seem to go on the floor.
No, it wasn't as messy as I thought.
Yeah, I thought it'd be a lot messier. No messier than Campbell's suit normally is.
Right.
It's delicious. Thank you.
That's yummy, Thor.
Could I watch that back?
Yeah, no. Let me boot it out. I'm going to look at it.
That was good.
Not doing it for me.
Reset.
Yep. Makeup.
Yeah, it didn't get, like, all over the place, which is nice.
Ooh. I think a lot of it's because it's mostly noodles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's because you're
when I poured it out, I was just like, oh, wow, like, that's actually very little soup.
Have you ever seen VHF?
VHS.
Or UHF.
UHF,
yeah. That one scene, Stanley Spanowski's Playhouse.
Yeah, with the fire hose.
Yeah. I wonder how many times they had to reset that. Just, I imagine, like, that little kid probably.
I'm scared on that.
Yeah.
Drive off, bring it back.
That was slurping when he drops back down. No, that's great. That's perfect.
That's awesome.
That's good.
Okay. Yeah. I'm going to go take a bath.
Yeah.
I'll be in my trailer.
Yay.
Yeah, go ahead. If you guys are up for it, Nash was looking to shoot a cameo with you guys real fast, too. Is that... Alright,
yeah.
Up for it, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
It will require
get cleaned
more
up first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Just have her look like that. No questions. She
no
just looks
questions.
Like
yeah.
Why did Tamara have soup on her face in your cameo? Don't ask.
There's right.
In my hair.
No. Toto.
Toto, there's a carrot in my hair.